I'm gold leafing the new orders, and I decided to try something with this stuff, which is, I think it's white gold leaf or silver leaf, and I'm not sure what it is. I found it in my grandmother's studio after I cleaned it out when she passed away, and I've had it all this time and I've never used it. It's not tarnished, so it's real metal. But again, I don't know if it's white gold or silver. I feel like it might be white gold because there's a little bit of warmth in it. So I'm gonna try it on one of the new panels and we'll see if it works, because this is like newsprint.
The reason why Alexa annoys me, because I said her name, that wasn't her fault, is I feel like she knows my voice and she won't listen to me. Like, she'll be like, I'll ask her a question like, what color is the sky? And she'll be like, oh, you just pour in 2 pints of oil to fill up that tank. And I'm like, I didn't ask you that. And if I say volume up or down, she won't do it. I have to scream it. So that's why she's on my shit list. Am I abusive towards Alexa? Maybe I am. And maybe I need to think about that. Later. You're gonna let this dry for a little bit. You don't put the gold leaf on it while it's wet. You want it like tacky. It says like wait an hour. You have to wait like 5 minutes. All right, so the glue's ready for this. I cut a piece of the silver leaf or gold, white gold leaf, kind of in the shape of the, all right, let's see. So I'm just pressing it down like I did with the patent. And then let's see what happens. So it's crappy. And not all the leaf came off. I don't know what that means. But it's like the what came off is pretty, but it's not even. So this is what happened. Maybe it's too old? I don't know. No, that can't be it. So this isn't gonna fly. I'm gonna do this over with my gold leaf. And this stuff is just, if anyone out there knows about this stuff, will you shoot me a DM and let me know like if I'm doing it wrong? All right, back to gold leaf. All right, so I put the glue on top of the silver leaf that we just botched, and now we're doing back to gold. And I just wanna get this process done in the video, because it was so unsatisfying before to lift up that silver leaf, and it's like crapola. There you go. There you go. See that? See the difference? Oh my god, it's so beautiful. All right. I'm gonna finish gold leafing all of the panels.